Today is Sunday, March 20, 2016. This is a Kavira King Charles cross. Now this is an example of a cauliflower ear because the owner didn't send it for treatment when there is a swelling hematoma. Then after that, so the blood clot shrink and then the tissue becomes contracted like scar like that. But or it could be born like that according to the owner. Actually, you're not the owner, right? See the other side. Same problem. I've seen the cauliflower ear. Turn over this side. Okay. Let me see. So normally it's Japan and witness so naturalizing. Normally it's due to the blood clots contracted and then the skin becomes scar. So there's a swelling called cauliflower ear. Normally it's due to the ear very dirty inside, so the dog scratch here until the swelling, until bleeding. So the example of two cauliflower ears in one dog.